Spanish police say they believe de Villota died of natural causes.